IBEX daily forecast, February 2nd, FXEmpire.com. The IBEX, as you can see, did in fact gap a little bit higher at the open here on Friday and then shot straight down, not only filling the gap but falling much farther. With that, it looks a little bit soft, but we believe this market will ultimately find a bit of buying pressure at lower levels. So what we're doing at this point is simply waiting for supportive candles in order to go long.